Here we go. Tip, please.
Yeah, sure, Phil, sure. Hey, Phil, listen, you know me, and I know you. Nah, I didn't mean nothing by it. Hey, take it easy. Oh, Phil, take it easy. Hey, listen, tell Jimmy I said hello. Okay, I'm sorry. Goodbye. We got a problem.
Who? You and me?
Yeah. I got two options. Option one, you rip me off. Option two, Luca and his buddies rip this bolt off.
Hey! I left them with the stuff to bring to you as instructed.
Maybe you're in on it.
Maybe I am. But if you thought that, I wouldn't be standing here right now.
You ain't as dumb as you look. Luca hangs out in Castle Gardens. Go see him, go get my stuff back so everyone can get paid. Now.
Right. Take me to Castle Drive.
Here we are.
That's very kind of you.
Ventura's, baby. We'll be our own bosses.
Luca. I need that ice back.
I don't know what you're talking about, Nicky. I gave every one of those diamonds to Ray.
Now, we all know that that's not true.
Fuck you, you cabbage-eating prick. Who says it weren't you that made off with them? That's what I'm telling Ray.
The game's up, boys. We're out of here.
Hey!
Take me to gas.
Krasenberg and them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that.
Thanks a lot.
You're driving slower than me, man.
Fedora's baby.
Love watching their faces. This is the best part.
I'm going to find you, Luca.
We can go to Venturis. No one's ever gonna find us.
Next time, don't mess with me. I took out Luca's crew, and I got...
Shit! I really need to get some new shoes. Pendejo?
So we need...
Thing. We'll be there in no time.
Thank you.
Get that thing moving!
Thanks, Nikki. I guess you never know who's gonna stab you in the back, huh?
Thanks for the advice. Gee, thanks. Hey!
Sit back and enjoy the ride. Smell, I just laid some gas in here.
Yo, Nicky, what's up, homie? Our boy Stevie hit me.
All right, boy?
Yes. Good.
How do you do it? I went into a situation full of optimism, full of naivete. I got burnt. Look at me. Like smack on a fucking spoon.
Well...
how do you manage?
I don't know that I got off so lightly.
We all got our demons. Aiden O'Malley.
What about Aiden O'Malley?
I heard he's being moved.
Maybe this is our time. Put all this crap to bed. Get off the drugs. Live with the memories. Hayden's being moved by van from the bacon factory. He's been talking shit about me. Back to the Albany State Correctional Facility. Please, Nico, boy. Just this last one. Please.
Sure, Derek.
You... and me. We're the same. The same. This is the same. We're the same, you and me.
Nico, I hear my brother Derek is asking you to ice his old drinking buddy Aiden O'Malley.
Yeah, he has. What's the big deal?
O'Malley is in government custody. He's got more police protection than the mayor. I left a truck with a rocket launcher in it for you in an alley. Off a...
so, we're going to Mahesh Avenue, got it?
You got it! Sorry, man. This is the close I can get you.
All right, I've got the truck.
When we have him blocked in, we take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked out state. Problem is, he's the first one they'd talk to if that happened. We gotta make this look like a prison break. Great, they're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the Booth Tunnel soon.
I'm in position, Peggy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing? Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
Hey, buddy, we're gonna need you to move this thing. They're making a play for the bridge!
His heat before we can send this fucker where he's going.
We've got to ditch this truck. It don't exactly blend in. We've got some transport. Get in that vehicle, prisoner.
We've got rid of the unwanted attention. Now it's time for business. Get us to the cliffs in Leftwood.
The cliffs of Leftwood, then. Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it.
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, friend. Thank you.
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air, I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about it? He's my brother, and guys like you are killing him. Nico, get rid of dear old Aiden.
Aiden is dead.
That's the end of a chapter.
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no vision. Wants to shut down the site and shit. Make it a memorial to union workers who died in accident? Damn, fuck you, step on me. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.
I'm going to need this.
What you doing, man? This is my fucking ride.
Hey, buddy.
Where are you headed?
I want to go...
Here we are.
That's very kind of you.
Mister!
Sup, money?
Hey.
Man. Business is tough. Now, I ain't a cold person. I mean, I am cold, but... Motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope gang because it was the only thing that was open to me, man. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen. Now, I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say.
So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. Is all this? All this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Nico.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! The thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit, too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne, man... Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a pager. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. Now, I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. No, I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. Man, you cold.
I was joking.
But what else is there? I mean, Cass been talking. Now I hear things. Said you and me, it's too tight now. Said you disrespected him. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
But I don't want to.
Well, neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
But do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now, I will give you a lot of money. Because see me? Now, I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, the motherfucker's gonna die.
Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. I will be in touch.
We're going to Frankfurt.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Thanks.
Sure, Ma, sure. Yeah, I've always been a good boy. You know me, Ma. Yes, I'll make commissioner. No, I don't care about Packy. Listen, Ma, I've got to go. Love you, too. Good to see you.
I'm sure.
You know, it's funny, but I see a lot of me in you. You know why?
No.
You know there's no good and no evil. Just shades of fucking gray.
Whatever.
You make things 1% better, that's enough. That's our duty.
If you say so.
Oh, I do say so. I want to make things a bit better, by any means necessary. And you, what do you want?
I want to get paid.
Sure. Yeah, sure you do. So listen, I got something I need you to do.
This is the last time.
Of course. Some drug dealer is holed up in a tower block in East Holland. Now, this scumbag's been pushing drugs, pimping women, you name it, he's done it. I need him dealt with.
Isn't that police work?
Sure. And the moon is made of cheese and the streets is paved with gold. Wake up!
Excuse me?
The guy's guilty of sin. He is sin! But it'll take me a year to get the evidence. More, maybe. And maybe good men will get taken down by that evidence. Maybe people make mistakes. But this guy is scum.
How much?
Oh, how much? Good money. 2 G's.
Two? You mean five.
You know, if someone was to tell me you were some fresh off the boat killer with more balls than brains, I'd say he was about right. Okay, you got a deal. Head on up to Vark site and call me. 5 G's.
Where to?
Take me to Uranium Street.
Cool. I'll take the long way.
Tip, please.
I'm outside the project. Where is he?
Should be on the second floor. Keeps an eye.
You ice him?
He wasn't the one I was looking for.
Too bad, Cheech. I did what I could.
Nobody knows this. This is it, compadre. We're here.
Thank you.
This is a voice from your past, Nico. Can you guess who it is?
Florian?
That's not my name!
Bernie, what can I do for you?
I need you to come around to my place, Nico. Please, come soon.
Oh, there he is. The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico! You made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah, I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, they'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Attaboy. Come on. Got something to show you. Now, Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Thank you.
Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't.
Where to?
Take me to the...
Do it. This is as far as I can go, okay?
You listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, no, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of Hello? Hello? Go ahead. Open your mouth, asshole. Push your fucking luck.
Ray.
What the fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry. Having a bad fucking day.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk. Go shut that stooge up.
Shut who up?
Isaac, the diamond dealer. He's blaming me for everything. Everything. Even the shit we didn't do. Now I got no money. No diamonds. And his dick's threatening to have me killed.
To Nichols.
Here we are, then.
Great, thanks.
Sorry, we can't have you coming through here. Security breach! Take down the intruder! Get down! My fault!
You lying?
Ready to die, bitch? You wanna go to war?
Keep this boring and stay put!
To Nichols.
We'll be there in no time.
Great, thanks.
Is off limits, but we got a problem.
Back off!
Hey, you're in my sights.
There ain't no fucking way out of this now, you son of a bitch.
Surrounded, asshole.
I got you now, you sorry son of a bitch!
Just me and you!
What the fuck?
That hurt? Hurts!
Now!
Hey, get in, you fucking strunts! Get here!
You just got that fucked with me!
We're gonna get you help, you hear me?
Found a better way to live.
Don't worry. We'll get this guy for you.
Hey, dipshit! Nowhere else to go!
You better pay him in the ass!
You are going down, my friend.
Thank you.
Where to?
So we need to go to Ivy Drive South.
Here we go.
Tip, please.
Thank you very much. Florian, open the door. Nemoj desi peder.
Govorim Gleski, and I told you it's Bernie.
Then Bernie, open the door. What's going on?
Come in, come in. The haters are trying to kill me. I can't stand it. I won't stand it. It's not fair. I'm just being me.
Bernie, what are you talking about?
I came to this country to be myself, to get away from small-minded, angry, macho pricks.
Oh, like me?
Yes! Well, no. Well, you know what I mean. It was hardly the most progressive place. How does my hair look?
Fine.
I put a rinse in. Tawdry night.
Nice.
Bryce found some gray hairs. If he leaves me, I'll kill myself.
Forget about your hair, Florian.
Bernie.
What's the problem?
Someone is threatening to kill me. Every time I go out jogging and doing aerobics or playing ultimate disc, some guy comes up and threatens me. He's loco.
Why is he threatening you?
Because... I think just because I'm fabulous.
What?
I keep thinking I'm being followed, and I don't know why. I'm a prisoner in my own...
Let's go to Middle Park, Neeks. Screw you!
Nico, you're still in great shape. You work out?
Not really.
Is there a name for that fitness plan? I'd take a class if I could be guaranteed buns like yours.
It's called getting chased by the cops and being errand boy for...
Come on, Nico!
Hiya.
It's your friendly neighborhood superstar.
Let's go! Keep up, honey! It's my hiney that I'm worried about, honey. Get behind me!
Please, excuse me.
Follow me!
What do you want?
Nico, I need you to watch my behind! Hiya! Eyes on the prize, Nico!
My plans have hit a bump!
I'm about done with you, homo! Oh! Ah! Oh!
So can you take...
Go. Here we are.
Thank you very much. He's not going to... To Galveston.
And them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that.
Get out of the way!
Oh, Mr. Squire, what have you done?
Nico, man, I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
Have things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Yo, Money. Don't be trifling with me. You made a decision? You gonna fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. Peace and love.
I hate this city.
Where to? I want to go.
Let's do it.
Thanks.
Playboy X! Yo, Whitey's back! Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then?
It's over!
Stop crying and stay down!
Even if you kill me, you're gonna have this whole town after your ass!
You're a bad joke, Playboy! Not such a big man now, are you?
Get this motherfucker!
Don't make me kill you! Dwayne, I dealt with Playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. He was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry, though. Always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk chic loft. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe you'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.
Motherfucker!
Stop!
So we need...
We'll be there in no time.
Thank you.
Come on, Bryce. Come on! You've got to be kidding me. But I'll be thrown in jail. I'm not legal. my friend just turned up. I think he can help. I love you. Screw your wife, honey. This is for real. Jesus H, Nico. I need a tranquilizer. Something strong. Oh man, I am cooked.
Enjoying your new life in the land of opportunity, Dan?
This is no time for jokes, buddy. No sorry. I'm in real trouble, Nico. Real trouble. Bryce is getting blackmailed.
About what?
About me!
Okay. That's not good. Did he find out any information about Darko Brevich yet?
No. But he's working on it. You've got to help me.
Got to? Huh. How?
We're going to warn these bastards off. Come on! Go get us a car, sweetie. I want something big and awful and intimidating.
Hey, Donnie!
Where can I take you?
Yeah, what you want, you twat?
Motherfuck! All right, hun. The meet is on Walnut Way in Northwood. You know, I don't think I've ever been north of Middle Park. This is exciting! They don't even know what they're in for. No way. Nothing stands in the way of love. Love is strong enough to rip down mountains and throw trucks and all that stuff. Am I right? You're going to show them!
Who's blackmailing you?
We don't know. They won't even meet us themselves. This is just some flunky they're sending. We have to tell them to tell the boss we won't be pushed around. No way!
Where's Bryce? We wanted to speak to him, not his rent boys.
Listen, you're going to speak to your boss and tell him to back off.
If that's the way you want to play it, fine. Bryce will be all over Visual News tomorrow morning.
You know what? Maybe the best way to get a message to your boss is for me to send him your heart.
Yeah, tough guy. How'd you like that?
Dmitry Raskolov only asks once. Your lover's career is over.
Fucking Dmitry!
They can't get away! Don't let them get away! Jeopardize Bryce's career, our relationship, the whole life we have built together.
What about the life Bryce built with his wife?
That bitch, she's just in it for the status. She doesn't love Bryce like I do. All she sees in Bryce is meat coats and dinner party invitations. What he and I have is real, you know? You can feel it deep down inside. He may be a nasty hypocrite, but he's mine. Now come on! Get them!
We've lost them.
My life is over, Nico. This is terrible. What am I going to do? I need to be in my apartment now. Bye. As a car, sweetie. I want something big and awful and intimidating. All right, hun. The meet is on Walnut Way in Northwood. Yuck! I can't even imagine where that is. I hope you know.
I can find it.
Have I told you about the first time I met Bryce? It was a foam party at Hercules. I was high on X and youth and beauty, and I was dancing like I've never danced before. I was slave to the beat and a god on the floor.
Sure.
Then it happened. Out of nowhere, I was struck. I saw his face through the bubbles, and I knew every beautiful boy in Algonquin was there that night, but he was the only one for me. I thought to myself, that middle-aged, closeted, marrying, self-hating hypocrite, he's the man of my dreams! Sweetie! Watch the fuck out! This is horrible! Please, Nico, get them! Come on, hon! Who
Dimitri Pink!
A man I met when I first arrived in Liberty City. After Darko Gravich, Dimitri is at the top of my list.
Sweetie, this is a list I would never want to be on. Again, I...
To betray his best friend, and used me to do it. Then he stabbed me in the neck.
Is that what you have to do to make the list?
No. He came after Roman. Destroyed the home and business he had worked hard to make. We're getting these guys. Bernie, I can't concentrate with you talking. Ouch! Getting elected on the family values ticket. It preaches homosexuality as evil. It's insanity. He's a hypocrite, and it was only a matter of time before someone like Dimitri tried to capitalize. Shit. I'll shut up now. You don't need me telling you about your life. I don't normally talk this much. I'm your friend, and I will try to help. Look after yourself, yeah?
Fuck.
I hope Dimitri and his people back off now.
Thank you so much, Nico. I'll speak to you soon.
Got it.
Where can I take you?
Take me to gas.
This is it.
Great, thanks.
Get a move on!
So I hear you found the big bad monster you were after. Bernie Crane, the Muscle Mary? Come on.
Fuck you.
You think I wouldn't have fingered him in a second if he was your guy?
You could have told me he was here.
I'm helping you find the man you're after. I'm not some reunite old boyfriend service. Look, I was in the army. I know it gets lonely. I know what it feels like to get close to a man.
I'm sure you do, but you said you'd help me.
I've already helped you, but I'll help you again. Wait for me to be in touch.
Yo, that was tight crazy.
Why didn't you tell me Derek was back?
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me!
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. A cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. Ugh. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? Uh-uh. We, my friend. We. You stop him.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it. Or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
Nico, thank fuck you answered. Frankie arranged to meet me at this park on Bismarck. I think he's gonna try to kill me. Cops can kill who they like. Do you know the place? Are you close? Can you get there in time?
I think I can make the meeting.
You gotta take him out before he makes a move. This is Cain and Abel stuff, I'm telling you. Question is, which one of us is gonna be wandering the earth with a mark on his head, and who's gonna be 6 feet under, you know? This phone's running out of battery, shit! Look after me, Nico.
We're going to Bismarck.
Fun way to go.
Francis, I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice, but neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put...
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
You don't know the half.
The last bit of juice I got on this thing.
So...
Don't play with the windows.
Thank you.
Huh? That thing? Our friend did what? 37 at 8? Nah.
What about them swingers? How's Marlene? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Nico? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the... guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the... but a beep and a boop.
Yeah, the guy with the... and the...
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah, I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now, business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure, good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Thank you.
woman of fucking love!
Too long, John.
Do it. Here we are.
Great, thanks. A good idea when I grabbed the truck. About your driving, asshole. Phil, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with you?
It's a wedding present from my nephew Frank. Take it out to the big house for my beaverhead Emmy. You know the one I need. He'll be waiting for you.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff.
Your nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully he'll look after it. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitulo and Hardtack. He'll call you.
Patrick McCreary,
The owner of this Wiz One.
Can you hurry up, please?
Hey! I want to go.
Okay, here we are, bucko.
Nico, I told Jimmy P about you. He wants to meet you.
Has he got work?
Yeah, he's got stuff that needs doing. Head over to his house off of Beaverhead and West Dyke.
Leave a message.